Welcome back to One Muse a Day, where I write a song for someone in a day and show you how I did it. Today's muse is Julia Stone, a long-standing inspiration of mine. She's super creative and somehow manages to get a thousand things done all at the same time while remaining in good spirits. It's ridiculous, Julia. One of the things she's done recently is co-found a literary and multimedia journal called Elsewhere, a Journal of Place. I'm actually mentioning this despite the fact that she explicitly told me not to advertise anything for her. I just think it's such a gorgeous and smart publication, and you should visit it at elsewhere-journal.com. Julia is also an important member of the Wasserkutsche team. Wasserkutsche is a boat rental company in Berlin. The boats are electric, super adorable, and you don't need a special license to rent one. So I asked Julia for something she cares about that I could write a song to, and here's what she said. A subject that is very important to me is sleep. I love sleeping and naps. I get grouchy and sick when I don't get enough, and I think about it a lot because it often eludes me. My personal paradise would be a world without alarm clocks and waking up ausgeschlafen every day. Basically, sleeping in every day. I can totally relate to this desire. Here's the song I wrote. It has two main parts. Stick around afterwards to see how it was composed. Thank you. Now it's part two, where I noodle around until the song comes together. So I'm thinking about this subject. Really amazing sleep is such a powerful idea. It has its own momentum, and it's like a train that cannot be interrupted. And then the dreams have their own logic too. So I want the music to be constantly moving, but maybe with some cycles happening, and I want there to be melody, but the melody wouldn't be as strong as the rhythms or harmonies. And then I think there should be an improvisational section in the same way that dreams start flying off on their own and jumping around unpredictably. Okay, let's get started.
Thank you. Thank you.
theme is done. Now I want to add the improv section. Maybe it shares the rhythm in five and the same key too, because it's connected. It's still the same sleep and the dreams are connected, but the experience of an extended REM sleep when you're about to wake up naturally, but then it just keeps, like, time gets extended, and I want to convey that experience and mood, but have the ability for the dreams to become really vivid. So here's some outtakes, and then I'll recap the main song at the end.